My name's Dr. Galena Hayes. I'm an assistant professor in the Small Animal Soft Tissue Surgery Unit. If you come to the SynDaver Lab, you'll be a better surgeon after than you are right now. You would be one of a group of 12 participants. There's two instructors, so myself and the senior resident would be instructing the lab. And my hope is that a lot of your time would be given to receiving meaningful feedback from us regarding ways that you could fine-tune your technique. The assumption would be that you already had surgical experience, but often what's very helpful is having some feedback from someone with a little more experience to say, adjust this, have you considered this movement, your posture can be tweaked, your tissue handling skills can be adjusted. And so we try and cover all the common gastrointestinal procedures, so gastrotomy, enterotomy, intestinal resection and anastomosis. We also cover cystotomy, with the focus being on removal of urinary bladder stones. We cover gastropexy. And then finally, we simulate a dropped ovarian pedicle experience. So we try and cover the range of procedures which a general practitioner is going to be commonly faced with. The tissue handling characteristics of the organs and vasculature is really very close to a live dog, certainly closer than a frozen cadaver would be. And really the goal is to take you from reasonable confident to excellent.